when we were located in that mountain, I discovered tunnels that led us to a hiding of equipment that took days and days and days of trailers to take it out, to empty those. It's like a storage that was in the belly of that mountain. It was incredible. And I remember seeing lines and lines of different trailers who carried all kind of equipment and bombs and whatnot. Imagine that this was all in the hands of the enemies.